Today is the 21st of December and welcome to the Christmas edition of Anything But with Kumar de Silva. I am at the Hilton Colombo where Christmas is absolutely pure magic. The entire lobby has been transformed into a beautiful, magical Christmassy experience. Every nook and corner is Christmas. So please come here and enjoy the magic of Christmas at the Hilton Colombo. My guest today on the show, Sri Lanka's well-known, renowned, extremely famous all-male vocal ensemble, Voice Print are my guests, and Voice Print comprises leader Michael, there's his brother Naresh, there is Dilan, Ishan, Ryan, and of course we do miss Nicole, who's in hospital right now as I talk to you, dengue. So let's first get to know two of the six guys, Naresh and Dilan. Guys, hi.
Hi Kumar.
Both are Bens, I believe.
Yes.
What's your profession?
You are I'm a sales and a marketeer. Okay. I've been involved in digital advertising and digital marketing.
And you've been into aviation?
Yeah, for 12 long years.
Okay.
So now
you quit?
Yeah, I quit.
Why?
Because this is what I like. This is music is what I like and what I do. So it's basically, there's so much of work now that we are involved in. So it's hard to manage between two.
Generally, where the heart is, there's no money.
Okay. Yeah, we're finding that out.
So why do you quit aviation to become the music director of Voice Print?
So
is it viable, technical?
Yeah, so Voice Print is just, it's not about only singing at events, it's not about only releasing videos for us. So we have our own production studio, so we head that, so there's always advertisements that we do.
Commercial work, jingles.
Songs for others, production work from that end, and plus we have our own academy running, so we teach in that. That solves a lot of work from there.
So the group, the vocal group, is just one face of
yes,
just
voice,
one
yes.
face of Voice Print. Yeah.
Music began in school, at
yes, it did.
College.
It began yes. in the choir.
Classmates or schoolmates?
Schoolmates.
Right. What was life like at that time? Music began there, right?
Life was very simple.
Okay.
Life was very simple
you
and
didn't
very
have
chilled.
This shit, right?
To yeah. Yes. yeah, but we always had a passion for music and harmonizing and singing together.
Did it come from within, or did your parents wish you to sing in the choir? See, that also happens at times.
It came within actually, because my parents were much into sports.
Okay.
Nothing, so they want me to do sports.
Okay.
But that didn't work out. So
as you can see,
yes. I can see. Yes.
so yeah. So
but good for rugby.
Yeah, I played. For about 5-6 months, but okay. That wasn't my thing.
Yeah. But yeah, for me it was through the family influence as well. I come from a very talented, artistic family. So yeah, a little bit of everything, but I think a lot of it came from within as well. The fact
See, for a long time, you and your brother's shadow. It was Michael.
Literally, because he's slightly bigger than me in physique.
Yeah, and then now I see you coming out on your own. That helps a lot, right?
Yes, it does.
Not to be Michael's little brother, but to be yourself.
Yes. I've always known to be Podisata.
That's how I knew you.
Podisata from the time I was
Podisata.
In school.
Okay, Podisata, wow. How do you combine work and music?
Well, it's tough. It's getting tougher. Purely because of the fact that in Sri Lanka, it's tough to be a musician and survive purely through it. So you've got to have a fallback plan of having a day job.
Time distribution.
Your
classes, your work and your music and your rehearsals.
Yes.
All that stuff.
Yes.
How do you do it?
You're
not married?
See,
you are married.
I am married.
Makes it okay. It's even more complicated.
Even more complicated. He is married. He has two kids.
Okay.
So it's a lot of balancing and, you know, balancing time, balancing people, balancing family. We hardly have time to spend with friends and, you know, chill out with them anymore. Especially periods like
this season is tough.
Yes. It takes a toll on your health as well. As you can see, most of us are not well.
Unslept, rather. Do you all drink?
Yes, we do.
Okay, so that's the question. How do your families cope with your erratic lifestyle, erratic work times? See, they have no choice, I believe.
Yeah.
How do they cope with yours?
That's still unexplainable. Even I can't explain.
But
how,
there would be arguments. There would be
yes, for sure,
yeah,
right?
Definitely,
for sure.
Friction.
But
yeah.
we are blessed with family who understands what we do and who supports us. Every year on year, we tell them that this year is going to be better. But
worse for them, better for you.
Exactly. As Dilan said, we are into so many more things than just singing. So sometimes it's not just getting onto stage and singing, but it's
Ilankava, ne?
Ilankava.
Yeah, literally, yes. How do you see voice print? What to you is voice print?
Voice print is, to me, a unique proposition. It's unique in terms of everything, in terms of music, in terms of character, people, and what we are as a band. It's different, I would say.
Like, Dilan, how different is voice print?
So,
or what
for
makes
one,
it different?
Yeah. So, one example I can give is like this is the only band that I can see who can come, like, who can do church weddings, who can sing at a church, who can go and compete at an international competition, who can play for a normal wedding, a dance.
Funerals.
Yeah.
I've emceed the funeral ones. I've emceed the funeral ones. Okay, so continue.
So, you name it, production, do advertisements, do voicings, teach, everything. So this band, the six of us, are very unique in terms of everything. Like, we can do, we are fully versatile when it comes to music, we're versatile in the whole industry itself, when it comes to anything that's...
Do you have freedom to perform within the framework of voice print, or is there Michael in the background controlling you all? A stupid question, I know, but...
No, we have absolute freedom. Aya is very much involved with the band.
Operationally.
And we go to him, we run to him for advice and direction, and direction in terms of, you know, how best we need to do this.
Why don't we see him? Why do we not see him?
Well, I'm sure he will answer this question better, but I think it's just that he is just too busy. He has a lot going on with his career and with his family and so on. And as I said, voice print is no longer a band where you go and, you know, meet every week and practice and sing and, you know, perform. We literally meet every day.
Don't you all get on each other's nerves?
We do.
It's like a marriage of five people, six people. Yeah. I mean, it's all the time you're in each other's hair.
Yeah. Yes. So, and now it's nine with the musical band coming in, with the instrument players.
We have a fully full band which backs us up. A four-piece instrumental band.
What's the key with which you diffuse that getting on each other's nerves?
I think it's the common goal, because we all work for say that we want voice print to be the next what do you say? I don't know. I would say
the most versatile kind of band which can do anything and everything, and also who are still who have their feet on the
ground. Grounded. Yes, yeah. I noticed that.
Yeah.
Right, nice. Okay, guys, nice talking to you.
Thank you, Kumar.
Two members of Voice Print, and I catch the other two,
yes.
And then Michael. Christmas edition of Anything But at the beautiful Hilton lobby here, where Christmas is magic. Catch you on Sequence Y with Ishan and Ryan on the show.